The sun was down, the mist was high. I just kissed my love goodbye. She was off to chase a will from an uncle in West Brazil. So there I was, all alone, another week away from home, walking down some foggy street, looking out for a place to sleep. But a sound through the wind was carried well.
I'm so glad.
The squeaking sound of Quay Hotel. Well, the lights were dim, the lifts were slow. Still people, they come and go, full of whispers and shady deals, pouring out over greasy meals. Then evening came and songs would flow from the lady at Le Grand Piano. But the voice of Liliane sounds suspiciously like a man. Funny how I'd never heard those songs, but they knew them well. Quay Hotel. The look in every face put a gloom on this eerie place. Nervously they seem to wait for some dramatic unknown fate. They seem to know their every stand, like a spring winding monkey band. I ran up to a door and tried to turn the keys, but a porter said this way, please retire to your room, for your turn will be coming soon. And the night began to feel so long. Quay Hotel. I checked in by the tolling bell, for I awoke in the same old